Welcome to my channel. This is Sam. I'm playing Dragon Age: The Veil God. So we started talking with teammates. We need to talk to Emric, Tash, Neve, and then we'll go for Lucanis and Asan. Oh, should I give him to Asan? First I need to go check on this other guys first. Going the right way. Yeah, I have to go and then take the right one. Place, man. What the hell is this? Why is he playing like rock, paper, scissors?
Care to join me on a visit home?
Time for the old grave rituals?
Yes, the memorial gardens need tending. I could use a fellow watcher's company.
Okay, before doing this, I will talk to Tash, Neve. Well, I think Lucaris and Asan are already locked onto a mission. When I go and interact with them, it will automatically start the mission.
Hey, am I interrupting?
Done in a sec. Morning ritual. The Darsam. You're Kanari. Your family teach you about them?
A little bit. Binding the ropes symbolizes your tie to the queue.
My mother made me do it every morning before breakfast. I had big fingers. Used to take me forever.
Avatosh, Shocker to Ebra. Only a beast is confounded by knots. A girl masters herself and the Darsa.
Looks like you got them under control eventually.
Yeah.
Rook, Tosh, glad I caught you both. The Grey Wardens found a cave that one of the Blighted Dragons uses as its lair.
Where?
In the Husper wetlands. There's no sign of the dragon itself, though.
I should check it out. We need to know how different the Blighted Dragons really are. They might turn into something like Gilanane's archdemon did. If there's a clue, I have to be ready.
Don't tell me this will directly take me to a mission. Okay, got the quest. Start the quest anytime. Now there are Neve left. Let's talk to Neve. Say start of the analysis. कुछ काम नहीं है कुछ काम करो यार भगवान का नाम तो लो लेकिन कुछ काम भी करो कर्म से बड़ा कुछ नहीं होता कर्म करोगे नहीं सिर्फ भगवान का नाम ही लोगे तो कैसे होगा भाई तुमको भीख देने में मेरे को शर्म आएगा मैं क्यों दूँ तुमको भीख तुमने क्या किया तुमने
Nev, that coffee in the kitchen. You made it?
Keen eye.
Did you boil it? If so, why?
I'm not picky. I got a cup and it does the job. That's all I ask.
I don't know where to go with this.
Maybe that's how it's done in Minrathus.
Oh, no. Give Lucanus credit. It's terrible.
You need a stronger word for terrible.
So what's the coffee for?
I've been looking into the threads.
The Minrathus crime syndicate?
Yeah. Smuggling, extortion, protection rackets. The threads have fingers in the lot. They stay out of slavery, and they're decent about the rest, but something stirred them up. They've increased activity, changed their patterns. Docktown's in chaos. Remember Alec, the thread-selling charms? He wants to talk, and he doesn't reach out for nothing.
Mysterious. Let's do it.
Mysterious can go a lot of ways.
And we won't know till we get there.
Don't say I didn't warn you.
If you need more coffee, I'll make it.
Well now, is that sweet or trying to save me from myself?
Let's call it both.
Okay, I can come start this mission later on. Let's check in with Lucanus and then we'll go for Davrin.
Lucanus? Are you in here brooding?
I'm fine.
That's not enough.
I had her. She should have never gotten away from me. This was our contract, Rook. I don't fail my contracts.
Just think how much more satisfying it'll be when you do take her down.
We cannot count on a second shot. I thought I still had this. Even with Treviso suffering, I thought I could still focus on what mattered. I need to work.
Gilanane was a giant face in the clouds, Lucanus. I asked you to stab a cloud.
And I missed the damn cloud.
My point is, that was impossible and you still almost did it. That's not small.
I was distracted. That cannot happen again. I need to get my head on straight.
Whatever you need to do.
Have you been to talk to the others? Davrin, especially. I think everyone might have things to deal with now. It's been too long since I checked in with Viago. I should find out if things in Treviso are stable. If I need to return there, I'll let you know. I won't miss another chance to make things right.
I need Lucanus to give time to track down information. Let's check in with Davrin.
Davrin, about Weishaupt. Just wanted to make sure you're okay after.
I wouldn't say that, no. That's Renald. Malmont. Anya. We used to argue. Who would be the one to take an archdemon down? Who'd die so that others could live? Not sure any of us believed it had actually happened.
When the moment came, you did the Wardens proud.
Did I? Because I'm still here. They're not.
There's no getting them back. But at least they died heroes.
And I should have joined them. A Grey Warden kills an archdemon, they're supposed to die.
Who knows what happened? Maybe the gods changed things and the old rules don't apply. Why is being alive a problem?
Because I didn't expect to be here. Grey Wardens have an expiration. It pushed me.
There's more fight to go.
And if we manage to pull that off?
You'll do what you do best. Hunt monsters.
Plenty of people can do that. I'm talking purpose. I feel like a blade sharpened all these years to confront the worst darkness in the world.
And my blade struck true at Weishaupt. What now?
Well, you'll raise a sun to create a world where the light outshines the darkness.
Yeah? Well, let me tell you. That will require a lot more ginger wart truffles.
It'll work out. Someone like you, a slayer of archdemons.
Oh, yeah? Keep going.
Oh, a heroic Grey Warden?
Mm-hmm. I'm listening.
And, admirer of all things Rook?
Now that you mention it, yeah. And you too. I always admire the prince.
I don't think you're ever shaking him loose.
I can live with that.
While you sort that out, maybe you and Lucanis can try to bury the hatchet.
Yeah.
He had a rough time of it, too.
I know. That was an incredible shot he took at Guillenine.
Then tell him that. Because fighting each other won't help us defeat the gods.
But we've got help. The Wardens, Shadow Dragons, Crows, Veil Jumpers. We're all in this together.
We are. But they've all got their own problems. If we want their help, we have to help them first.
Is that a plan I hear forming?
I think it could be. Thanks, Davrin.
Give Davrin time, give Lucanis time. Okay, both of them are tracking information, so I can select from this four missions here. Oh, this one is a dragon, and this is also a dragon. So this Pinnacle of His Kind and Heart of Corruption both are dragons. I need to level up to get those assholes. So let's start with Emrix. Let's go to Necropolis. I'm taking Emrix and obviously I'm taking Harding. No, I'm taking Thrash. Yeah, maybe I will take Thrash. The Necropolis Gardens with Emrix. Where is the garden? Okay. So let's start here. We can go around like this. Okay. About turn.
Ahead.
There should be a quest nearby. Should be, I said.
Thank you again for coming. It'll be good to perform the rites of remembrance with another watcher. Excellent. Manfred found his way down. Very good, Manfred.
He sounds excited.
I thought we'd start the rites here. A tableau of the dead, commissioned 173 years ago.
I remember this. A visiting Orlesian mage called it the most macabre thing you'd ever seen.
Orlesians. Fabulous artists, but no eye for the long run. These lives were flickers against the ages, precious, fragile, and finite. Now they serve as a warning. Don't linger overlong in the gloom. Live with grace and fervor while you may.
Brings my childhood flooding back.
A little reminder of home?
Of growing up.
That one's livelier. Here. Who were you when you breathed above?
This body was a tailor's, a mother's. She laughed and taught and wove the robes kings wore when they were crowned.
Tja. Someone must realign her thoracic vertebrae. I hope the novices are inspecting the displays.
Watchers have more crucial jobs than light cleaning.
Small disciplines build to greater works.
Advice for your students, Professor?
I live in hope a few listened.
Time to light the candles?
If you would.
Been a while since I paid homage to our dead.
आसपास भी देख लेता हूँ ना. This door is locked. I cannot run faster here. Perhaps there is no enemy. That's why I can't. मैं आसपास क्यों देख रहा हूँ? कोई चेस्ट वगैरह होगा, कुछ भी होगा. I can get it before I start the quest. Let's light this.
Is it in your fellow undead, Manfred?
Would you care to light the candle, Rook? Look at this. The last tomb of the Tannhausens. A very influential family in the Storm Age.
We broke the bones of dragons.
A posthumous motto. Their last heir met his match against a Highland Ravager.
Death by dragon. Surprised there was enough to bury.
Do you know, I never expected that the door we found back in the Vault of the Beloved would lead here.
Ah, right. They used to be higher. Did the necropolis shuffle around its rooms again?
It did. We'll have some work ahead, leading people here on the days of public mourning. Could you light the next candle? Aha! One of my favorite flowers! A variegated weeping widower.
You know your plants?
Oh, alchemy is my hobby. It's a break from teaching spirit calling and theoretical applied metaphysics.
That's some advanced necromancy.
Well, feel free to browse my books in the lighthouse. I just found a wonderful work on chronological transection in the Fade. This way, Rook.
That bell did its job. And a trace of despair demons. I mean, spirits.
It's all right. You've been away from the Watchers a while.
Thanks. Everyone outside the necropolis uses demons instead of spirits all the time.
I shan't judge any slips. You'll need to light these candles as well.
Open your hearts to the final day, companion of all the ages.
So, you remember the garden rituals after all.
I said I don't think they're crucial. They were still on my old chore list.
The spirits gather. Only a few more candles. Follow me. Ah, look here.
Greetings to the dead and undying.
I think it might be welcoming you home. We're also enjoying the gardens, but we've one last ritual ahead. On your way, my friend.
Spirits really are your specialty.
I've always had a rapport with them. Even as a child, they were my companions.
After you started training here?
After I was orphaned.
Oh.
A collapsed building, swift deaths. After the funeral, the Watchers took me in.
Belated condolences, if that's worth anything.
Always. We move on, as we must, but those long nights linger about the shadows.
How did you deal with it?
I didn't. When I first arrived here, I was terrified.
And you still joined the Watchers?
They're what saved me. Come, the next set of graves lies ahead.
So if I get like at least 2-3 levels per mission here, or at least 2 levels per mission, I can get to 40-45 before I can get to those dragons.
Please, light the next candles if you would. There's much to recommend about the rhythm of a ceremony. It eases our worst hours. As a boy, the Watchers' rituals were exactly what I needed to steady my days with purpose.
And we do provide the world's finest education in necromancy.
Studying was a great refuge for me. All this pageantry, this magnificent gloom and its rites. I ask you, Rook, what is it for?
Let no Watcher forget that our greatest treasury is our dead.
Yes, exactly, exactly. This place is an abundance of history, of magic, of memories. The Watchers preserve it so the living may draw comfort from those who've gone before. We must get to the candle, please, Manfred.
I've resurrected simple undead before, but I've never seen a wisp animate a corpse so smoothly.
He's taken remarkably well to having a body, haven't you, Manfred? Here are the last candles you'll need to light. Once you're ready, we'll need to ring the bell.
Take a second, guys. लाइन आ गया भाई
Let the rites be acknowledged. Our bonds seen and sealed.
We honor the listening spirits.
From the abyss.
We witness, good Watchers, faith kept in all our hearts.
It's been a while since I saw greater spirits of the necropolis.
Those two in particular are amongst our oldest friends. We'll need to ring the bell once more to close out the departing ceremony.
Bajana.
So you were really afraid of this place as a child?
It wasn't the necropolis itself, but what was draped around it. Have you ever been frightened by the thought of dying, Rook?
Hasn't everyone from time to time?
When I was younger, it happened more often than that. That's when I discovered I possess a great terror of dying. It goes beyond dread. It can't be reasoned with or soothed over. It comes without warning. In the dead of night, sunlit streets. A roar, strangling fear, struck somewhere deep past the heart.
That's an issue for a necromancer.
Oddly, I discovered I wasn't alone. I debated this fear with friends. I argued with teachers. Yet, it lingered.
Friendly is.
Manfred's right. That's maudlin enough. There are struggles, but a watcher should always find peace amongst the graves. And what sort of homecoming would this be for you if we didn't end with some light refreshment?
That sounds great. Thanks.
Would you mind letting Manfred pour? He does so love seeing the steam rise from the cups.
Okay, so this mission is over. On to the next one. Okay, let's go for this one now. Deep roads. Okay, let's go to deep roads then. Where the hell is deep roads? I have to select that. Now it will show. Cobblestone case. Harding को लेना पड़ेगा तो यहाँ पे दिलारा को ले लेता हूँ. She can also heal.
Thanks for coming, Rook. I hope the Kalsharok dwarves have some answers.
exactly the same.
Nice moves!
Sorry, for now.
Know who or what this Stalguard is.
A new friend, I hope.
Deflect maximum stacks. Deflect now absorbs only 40% of the damage. Gain deflect on perfect defense. Wings of retribution. It's not bad.
We're supposed to meet Stalguard here. See that? Bad guys. Watch that. Great hit, Brooke. Stalguard?
Yes.
I...
Lace Harding, of the Inquisition.
Wait, how do you know about...
And this is the one they call Rook? A Dalish elf.
Ballara, nice to meet you.
So you've heard of us.
You have brought a strange assortment to our gates, Lace Harding.
Thanks for meeting with us. I really hope you can help Harding.
You are gracious in your address. It is not necessary. Tell me what you wish.
I'm looking for someone touched by the ancients. Does that mean anything to you?
Yes. She has been waiting for you. Follow and keep your weapons ready. The roads are dark. The creatures there even more so.
I like this character. Stalguard.
You are staring.
What? No.
You want to know if you can see the corruption you hear we carry?
Sorry. I shouldn't have.
Ilya, have you seen my chisel?
The one that's pointed, the one that looks like a wedge. Take your pockets.
Have you ever spoken to the Oracle?
दूसरा गेम होता ना यहाँ पे धक्का लगाने के लिए सलाह मेरे को गोली मार देता रेड डेड रिडेम्पशन में.
A person will do almost anything to survive. That is what my people did. Become like the dark spawn, or be destroyed by them.
How many times?
Not much of a choice.
It gave me an appreciation for hope. The food up here.
I always found it strange how much Orzammar's people caused. Why would
What do you mean you're like the Darkspawn?
Kal Sharok was abandoned to its fate many generations ago, when the Darkspawn first came. We lost many, some to the corruption, some by their own hand, and some found another way. Atuva Galta Satot. The stone is colder than death, as they say.
Destroy the source of the blight growth? We can do that. Lift stuck. Looks like a rock wedged in the mechanism.
I might be able to help with that. You got it.
Oh,
this way.
सेट क्या है? चेक बोथ साइड साइड. Attack my target deals plus 50% stagger.
It feels like someone's watching us. Is it just me? It's probably just me. Darkspawn, and they're everywhere down here. What are the chances we won't see any more of them?
Someone? Down here?
Maybe it was just a shadow. Leave it to me.
I think I saw someone over here. Shit. I have to do it first.
Got it.
Stalgard.
Thanks again, guys. let's do this fast. Maybe it's almost 1 hour.
Yourself and show respect when you enter the Sanctum.
Yes, of course. But who are we meeting?
I would like to speak for myself. But we cast her off. The one with this dawn. They say she was once from Orzammar, but she speaks very
well.
There was blight everywhere outside of those doors. But here? It's clean. This person I'm going to see, I think she's keeping the blight away somehow. The sock. Do you hear it? Coming from all around us.
It must be the lyrium, but I've never heard it sound so... full.
It feels like it's echoing through my entire being. Like I'm part of the melody, and it's calling me home. I would love to look around more. Do you think Stalgard would mind?
I think he'd be fine with it.
Accompanying Harding, but it looks like Harding is accompanying me. There are hills here. So I think there should be some enemy here.
But I don't see anyone.
There. She's waiting.
Smell this woman and then save the game.
Thank you for leading her here, Stalgard. They call me the Oracle.
That's incredible.
Yes, she is.
All this. Is this what I am? Am I like you?
I cannot tell you what you are. Look within and remember. Remember when the Earth was alive and the Titans walked the land. In one voice they sang, a chorus of creation and of connection.
Isatuna, the song.
When the Titans fell, we awoke, but the melody was already lost.
The dwarves.
We were always just shattered fragments of a greater whole.
The stone sense. My magic. It's Titan magic. But why? Why did this happen? Why do I remember Isatunal? What happened to the Titans?
I think something or someone is here.
There's something else here. It's found you.
Yeah, that's kind of...
What have you done?
I didn't do anything!
Teeth!
Get clear! got it. Well, that's a relief.
Seen as a threat.
There are horrors in the depths. They have awakened to you now. Look within for your answers and beware.
No, wait! I have more questions!
Huh.
She does that. Riddles, riddles, riddles. Oh, I am a rock.
But those weren't answers! She gave me nothing! Come back! Make her come back!
Harding.
Ugh. It's all right. I'm all right. Sorry. We're done. Let's just get out of here.
Okay, so thank you guys for watching. Stay tuned for more and don't forget to subscribe.
Exciting
videos. Until then, stay tuned and have a good day, guys.
You've had a lot to deal with lately. Rock magic, the Oracle.
We barely learned anything. And why was I attacked? When you said this was weird, I bet you didn't realize how weird it would get. I just wish I knew what to do.
Whatever you decide to do, you aren't alone.
I know. It's nice to know I have friends. And you, of course.
I'm not a friend.
Oh, I didn't mean that. I just meant that you're special. Or special-er. Having you by my side has made all this easier to bear. I don't know what I'd do if you weren't here.
I know. And I'll be here as long as you need me. That's a promise.
Okay, so we finish on a good note.
Harding left the Oracle Sanctum disappointed. Maybe she'd expected too much. Maybe there were no answers to be had. Seething with questions, she forgot the Oracle's dire warning. But far below the surface, something was moving, determined to be seen, and fighting to be remembered.
Okay, I think Varric already faced this guy, or this beast, or whatever. So yeah, bye guys. See you soon. Did I get to at least 33 half or 34 maybe? No, I don't think so. Still this a little bit lower. I need 355 XP. Okay, we'll do that in the next one.